Oh, no!
All right, hold on.
And we're back.
Cut. Cut!
What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here. Hannah's gonna do some things on the Ark Survival Evolved Pooping Evolved server. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a really good day. Been hanging out today all day doing stuff and things with Zul'jin and Drax and Mazion. You know, the 2.1.4, or no, wait, 2.14.0 update. And actually, the .1 and the .2 got released on the same day. I think the .1 and .2 are just some bug fixes. But we've got the powered elevators in the game now, the ballistas in the game now, and the plesiosaur buildable platform saddles are in the game now as well. So we got all that stuff done. We spent a huge amount of time today. Almost fell off and lost all my stuff and things. We spent a huge amount of time today doing all that stuff so you guys could check it out. And so here it is, guys. If you guys like the video, please don't forget to continue to show amazing support and smash the thumbs up button for me. And yeah, enjoy the video, guys.
Do you guys not see me?
Yeah, he's right next to me.
Yeah, on top of your bird.
I don't see you. There you are.
Fix it.
Dude,
it just appeared out of nowhere.
You rose from the ground with like your wings out. You were like, it just came out. It was awesome.
Ground. What's up, guys? Y'all what up, ready for some action?
Ready for some hot saddle action? So what you know, we're up here to do... Oh, you go, Z.
I was about to just say I'm so glad that... Hey, my bird! I was just about to say that I'm so glad that we're all going to meet here. And we all, like, before this happened, you guys, y'all should have seen the organization, the efficiency, the effectiveness, and just the sheer power of what a team can accomplish. Look at the metal we got going on over here.
We got all sorts of things happening, woo. Yeah.
Metal, 280. Wow. Right here, we got 255 right here. You get the point. Slipgator, what did you bring?
I brought some silica pearls and some metal.
Drax, what did you bring?
I brought the ballista thingy and
ballista.
Generator.
And a generator. Maz, what did you bring?
I brought a fabricator, a smithy, some cementing paste, some hide. I brought some metal. I brought some obsidian. I mean, I'm just going to stop.
So is it possible that we can do like plessy saddles, ballistas, and make an elevator for this joint all at one? All at
we're
one
magical,
place?
Man. I think we can do anything that.
But we're starting off with the elevator, right? That's what we're trying to get done first.
That's correct.
All right. All right. So we need a fabricator and a smithy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You know what? I'm going to move my bird down because I feel like maybe
myself.
We got too many hot bird action up there.
We could all take the ladder that was until the elevator is installed, you know?
This is going to be baller, man. I can't wait to play around with this.
This is going to be great, too. And we're building the large one,
FYI, folks. You might even say that it's
going to
be uplifting.
I can't wait to get elevated.
I can't believe y'all are doing those puns so early in the episode. All right. So we can place them here, I guess.
Yeah, that's the
side. Right here?
Yeah, that's
not
perfect.
Not too close to the edge, so if I decide to wall it in, I can?
Like that?
Cool, that's perfect.
Nice.
That's so good.
Still looks like a fabricator.
Right? Yep. Smithy right next to it? Yeah, that sounds good to me.
Can like we that? Name?
That's perfect.
Can we name the smithy?
We're so good. You can.
I'm going to name
it. S-Box?
Will Smithy.
Will Smithy.
Will Smithy.
Okay, so we have... Did we bring some gas?
Who got gas?
We got gasoline.
Right. Gas is on one of the other birds. Hold on. I'm going to get the stuff off this bird.
All right. I'm going to start bringing some metal into this.
And while you guys are talking about that, let me show you guys what's going on with the new stuff, and I'll talk about it a little bit. So the ballista is right here. It is... Does it say what level it is? It doesn't say what level it is, I don't think, to learn. But 25 Engram points to learn the ballista. The elevator has four components. The elevator track, elevator platform, medium or small elevator platform, medium elevator platform, and large elevator platform. And each one of those Engrams is 40 points, which I think is like one of the most expensive Engrams in the game so far.
Yeah, it's very high for sure.
It's really high.
Yeah, it's not cheap.
Except for the plesiosaur platform saddle, which you need to be level 80 in order to make and is... Wait, how many Engram points is it?
Let me look here real quick.
Do you know? Oh, I didn't know if you know off the top of your head. Sorry.
It's 80 is, or no, it doesn't actually say. Never mind.
It doesn't say. It just says level 80.
Right.
So, I don't know how many Engram points it is, but these are some of the most expensive materials and Engram stuff and things that we've seen for a long time. So it's pretty cool. It's kind of like, you know.
It's a lot.
It's a lot going on there.
I feel like we're, like, this is the first major purchase that the server has ever made. Like, we're all getting together to buy, like, the family car type right. stuff. You know? How about the ballista? Can we make that in the smithy right quick?
I've already got one made, actually.
Oh! Wow! All right.
Smack it down somewhere, man.
Let's shoot things.
Yeah, smack that.
All right. Yeah, let's do it.
Smack that bad boy down right
there. I was going to wait to put it on the plesio, but yeah, we can throw it up here.
Oh.
Plesiosaur ballista sounds pretty awesome.
Do we have a whole lot to shoot from the plesiosaur?
Do we have a whole lot to shoot from up here?
Yeah, sharks. I guess we can shoot.
I mean, we can always make another one. Let me go ahead and plop those down.
Are they expensive?
Yeah, but it's all right.
Oh.
Holy crap, man!
God!
Where's the arrow? No way!
Oh, my God.
Is there ballista ammo that we've yet to make?
I've made it.
Oh,
it is in there.
Go! Holy crap, man!
All right, I'm going to get a bird.
So you can actually get those back. So kind of keep an eye on where you shoot, and you'll be able to get that back.
Yeah, you can kick back. That's crazy, man.
Amazing.
All right.
That thing looks amazing.
That is amazing.
Look at his feet. He's actually pedaling it.
Yeah, I can't see because he keeps moving around.
Oh, sorry.
Let me see, man. Watch you pop out of there. We'll all kind of take a turn in there and see what it looks like.
I want to shoot you.
I think you'd wreck his face. Wow,
it really moves really fast. Look, like...
Whoa.
Does it, like, glitch out?
I'm trying to get a bird to follow me here, guys.
This thing's crazy. What is it? E to get out? Okay, yeah. Look at them play... The model for this thing is absolutely unbelievable, man.
Yeah.
That is
I saw the gears
really
turning
cool
down
looking.
There and stuff. That is really awesome, man.
I'm going to do a slow turn for y'all.
Like
you can't
K
in this.
Turn.
You can't go into K mode?
No.
Oh, it even fits perfectly between, like, just like real gears, man. Should you check it? They actually did a good job on that.
I see a bird. Gentlemen, right,
I'm gonna let Tiny go for the shot here. Oh, God.
Tiny gonna shoot some birds.
It says, look underneath the tooltip there. It says projectiles 5.
Yeah, I see that guy. I don't know what's left mouse button do. Nothing. You said you're dragging a bird over here?
Yeah, they're kind of far away, so it should take me a couple minutes to get there, but I'm gonna come right over the top of the mountain with it.
I'm gonna get on my bird, actually, so I can recover the bolt.
Where'd you go, bird? Start chasing me.
Go to your home, bird.
I'm coming over the mountain towards you guys.
Over the mountain.
There
is. Right.
Oh, here it goes, man.
Tell me when I need to get out of the way. Bring him right to you.
Break off. Bring him
to
me.
Going. Shoot it. Hit him.
Oh.
I hit him.
Oh, the big arrow.
Oh, my goodness.
Get some.
Dude, great shot.
Get some, man.
Those
so
bananas.
Wait, we can recover these or no? Oh,
yep,
did you get it?
Picked it up.
Now, was it like an E where you had to press E on it or just walk over it?
I think you just had to walk over it like you kind of do with regular arrows.
Oh, with the regular spears and arrows.
And then is this thing have an internal inventory?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. So now, what happened?
Ouch, I just fell. It's okay.
Oh. So now we got 3 of those in there. 3 ballista bolts left. That's pretty baller,
we had
man.
5. Do you get... Oh.
I'm off center. I had to line up.
I didn't get any. I didn't pick up any. And it shows that there's only 3 in here. So I don't know about the whole picking it up thing.
I wonder if they can break. So,
I seen somebody pick one up. It might have been... Oh! Zeke!
What?
You pushed me off the ladder.
I didn't do anything!
All right.
Let me try to get in this thing and see.
Maz, do you have the bolts by chance?
No, I walked over them and then they disappeared, but I didn't get any.
Oh, that's weird.
Wow, man. And all you do is left click. No right click for different types of actions. No nothing, right?
I didn't see anything like that.
Wow,
this thing
man.
Is baller.
It's amazing looking. And it's so quick. Like,
the speed that you can move it around is pretty awesome. Yeah.
It's nice. And when you get out of it, you just kind of, you pop out kind of close to the edge. Might have to extend the platform again.
I went around looking for another RG to pull in, but I'm not seeing anything.
Hold still, Z.
Oh, yeah, we got to fire it out of player, man. We've got to. You know what? I will take the hit.
I just don't want to do it with my armor on. Like, you guys can kill me. I'm okay with that.
No, you can do it with my armor on. I want to see if I can take one.
I'm going to let Z take the shot here, because I think Z and Slip have some bent-up animosity towards each other.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to get off of this without falling to my death. Okay, I did.
All right. I don't want to do it at your head, Slip, so just turn
shoot
over.
Me.
Turn
Hold
around
shoot
and
him
press
in the butt.
C.
Shoot him in
Crouch.
The butt.
Crouch. In
shoot
your
me in the chest.
In the chest?
Shoot me right in the chest. You look at it. Oh! Shot me right in the ding dong!
It looks like it went in your chest.
You broke his chest plate.
Look at my ding dong! Wow. Look!
Wow. Dude.
Tiny. Yeah,
I've never seen impaling like that before.
Drax, you got one in your leg too!
What? Where?
Yeah, you do. It's stuck in your leg.
I don't
see
it.
You're walking around, it's like in your foot.
I see it. This is crazy,
me
man.
Too.
Ow! Tana got a sting.
I told you that with my armor on.
Oh. Did you pick it up?
No, I didn't. It might be bugged, is it? Oh, I did pick one up.
I think, all did right. You just get mine? I don't know.
No.
I gotta say one thing, though. That ballista's awesome.
Yeah, it is amazing.
Oh, look, here's another one.
Oh, I can't get it.
I'm going to die. I'm so close to death, I'm scared to walk down the mountain right now.
All right.
Here,
so
let me help you.
We have to make...
Don't hit me.
Elevator parts?
Yeah,
elevator parts.
Yep.
We should probably BRBs for the insta... We'd make those and BRBs for the installation portion.
All right.
BRBs!
And we're back. We have an elevator. We've been working on this for a while, guys, trying to get some things placed. And it's a little bit wacky. It's a little bit difficult to place these elevator pillars and get them to go the right way. But
can I rant right quick?
Yeah, go for it.
So these pillars, guys, they don't line up opposite of a pillar. So let's just say, for instance, that we wanted to place an elevator on this pillar. By placing it right next adjacent to it, it puts the platform inside the pillar, which does not work.
Yeah, and like if you look at this one right here, you can see where these X's are. They have to be the back. That's the back of your elevator platform. So it's a little bit, you know, not intuitive that if you snap the pillar, actually, could you, well, whatever, it doesn't matter. If you snap it to one of these pillars, that'll snap near it, and it snaps backwards. So it snaps so that you can't place the elevator next to the pillar, and it doesn't look like there's a way to rotate it yet. So a little bit wacky there.
Does it always, no matter which direction, want to face the inside towards the pillar?
Yeah, I do believe. Do you have another one of those, Z, or are we out?
No, we're out. We're going to have to make some more.
What to make some more?
We had a second one, but we demolished it because... Yeah. Another thing is, this is a really, really expensive elevator. Like, I don't know what we were thinking, but it's basically as tall as one pillar. So you have to stack them like pillars all the way up to the top.
And it's
they're
unbelievable.
Incredibly expensive. Yeah.
It's super pricey. Yeah.
Look at the weight, guys. Hover over the shaft. Hover over the shaft. And see, it's 345, and when you jump, it just detects it. That's neat.
It's kind of neat that it updates it real time.
I wonder if we'll be able to put pen pads at the top and at the bottom and activate this thing.
Oh, that's a cool idea.
That is a great idea.
You got some
and
gas
it'll actually turn
boy?
On the generator as well.
Take us up, Scotty.
Oh my god, wow. We're so high now.
All right, let's go down now.
Oh, go down.
De-elevate. De-elevate.
Oh, this is so great.
Oh,
now, the reason why I was asking you
Don't
guys
break
if, it always, if it always snaps to the pillar, because then you could decide what direction it's going in by snapping it to the pillar and then remove the pillar.
Well, right, you could. It seems like it would be more intuitive to have it snap to the pillar and face away from the pillar.
Oh,
so you
sure.
wouldn't have to build a pillar then break it. But you could do that, though. You could snap a pillar, then place your elevator shaft, and then break your pillar. That would be maybe something that we could do. But now what we have to do...
I think we're going
to
need, 10 or 12 more of these things, probably.
Yeah, we need a bazillion more pieces. We need all the metal. I'm going to get metal.
All right.
This is perfect. Dude.
Dun, dun.
Wait, we're pooping.
Poop's yeah,
it like poop. Super pooping.
We should poop.
Why are we super pooping?
Wow.
Dun 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 dun. Dude, I just crapped myself like 50 times with how amazing this elevator is.
Children so, didn't poop.
I didn't. My I guess I need more fiber in my diet or something.
Dun, dun. Look at the poops. What is it with the, why is there poops like
what
everywhere?
Is, what's going on? It's poop powered.
That's only happening in the K-menu.
It's pooping evolved.
It only happens in the K-menu.
It so, happened for me without of it, but whatever.
I gotta totally say something about this project. Do not attempt this without a lot of help.
Yeah, this you was need to try.
Incredibly expensive.
You need to try. This was really expensive.
Jeez. Like, I would be willing to think that the entire amount of time that it took to gather resources, if we were to put this all together again, we can probably do the wall around the town again.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Like, we could have made another entire wall around the town in the time in that it took us Behemoth to gather Gates. This. Yeah. In Metal Behemoth Gates, probably. I mean, you're talking about over 2,000 metal, at least 1,000 obsidian, thousands of obsidian, I mean, the cementing paste, it was a lot. It's just
a lot. It's a huge amount of stuff and things.
It's crazy.
And then on top of that, some of the other things, just so that everybody knows, is that each one of the sections of the pillar needs to have power. So not just one, like every single section. So you got to run power up the side like so.
Mm-hmm.
I think Drax has done that there.
I did.
And then also, the other thing that kind of is a little bit weird is that you've got to have gas in a Jenny going all the time in order to run this thing. So if you were having it like this on your base, yeah, that makes sense. You're probably going to have a Jenny running all the time. But to have it in this location out here, somebody was saying we might try to pin pad that. So you only need to, like, you can pin pad it or you only
pin
need
pad
to turn
the
it
generator.
On
yeah, yeah. That would be pretty good. So also, the way this thing lined up, it's not perfect, but it's close.
We got it pretty close.
So you can still, you can get an anklo off of it and own it. Like, you can walk. You don't have to jump or anything at its max height. I just got really, really lucky with the placement of it.
He's amazing. Don't let him fool you.
There was no snap points involved in this. So it was ridiculously tough to line up. So just FYI to all you guys that are about to do this in your own paces, it's a very daunting task.
It's pretty cool, though. It's pretty
fun.
But
totally worth it. Yeah, it's gangsta. I love it.
It's gangsta. It's gangsta, man.
Nothing like Tiny, though.
It's no gangsta like Tiny the Gangsta.
All right, so I guess now we're going to head over and check out these buildable plesiosaur saddles.
Yeah, now that we spent 6 hours making this.
Yeah. Let's
do something play with the Plazy saddles.
Yeah, if y'all haven't done so far, give us a like on the video for all this investment and time and resources and love.
Dude, you... Oh, no!
Don't flip.
I got so excited. Thank you in advance, guys, for all your support and stuff and things. But yeah, it still like baffles me. Now that I fly away and look at it, I'm like, that's it?
Yeah.
It took
it's just
four
a beam
guys,
with a platform.
Like, I don't even know. Took four guys, like, what do you think? 2-3 hours?
Something
like that. And we are like super close. We're already set up with like six forges and all this stuff. And like, so.
Right. We already had Maz brought over a ton of materials. Like, he propositioned the cause. We all had like pearls and obsidian that we already started with. I had metal in the forges that were already going prior to when we started calculating the time that it would take to do this. So it's just. It's so big, man.
Please pull me
so
back.
So big.
And we're back!
Did you just go through puberty right here?
And we're back.
There you go. Talk like a man.
That's got some bass
and
in
we're back.
And we're going to make some plesiosaur saddles.
Mm-hmm.
Mazion, smack one in there, man.
Going for it.
Smack it in.
Squirt one right on the back of that one named
Smack
Base.
It Bam. In. Smack Whoa. It in.
Oh, Woo! Baby. So now. Oh, weird.
And... Whoa.
Whoa, Z. What you got going? What you got going?
Wow.
Hold on. Now, this is something I want to see. Get you. Okay, here's what we got. We got to test this out. Let me see here.
You laying down on it like a surfing USA.
Now, do
it's
you
like
guys,
a boogie board.
You guys stay on? That's what I want to see. Look, you're under.
Go under. Oh. Oh.
Until you go under, and then we get pulled off.
Ah.
Wow. But so much faster than a Bronto, dude.
Oh, dude, so much faster.
Incredible.
I wonder if you are inside of a structure when you go underwater.
If it'll, like, hold you?
Yeah.
It will probably glitch, because we've tried that with fish before, but yeah. Let's do it. Let's make something.
All right, let's do it.
We always should do is... why don't we do like a build off?
Ooh, I like the sound of that.
Yeah. How about me and Maz build on one, and then
that's
you?
That's what I was about to say. Me and Mean Green together against you and brothers.
Yeah, we're gonna kill it.
Brotherly love.
We're gonna kill it, man.
I call treble.
You call treble. All right.
Mm-hmm. All right, we'll build on the base.
All right.
They're flying. We're gonna build amazing stuff. You guys are in such deep stuff.
All right.
And things.
Yes, it looked like a birthday cake.
And we're back.
Greatest
thing
ever.
Happy birthday to y'all.
I got a gamma up a little bit so everyone can see what's going on.
Oh, gamma 3.
What do you mean happy birthday? It's not a birthday cake.
It's a birthday cake.
Yours look like a spiky birthday cake.
Man, this is a war machine, sucker. This is Mad Max Beyond Thunderwater.
Oh, look at the flames.
Dude, it's crazy.
Look at our flame. Hold on, Maz. Let's show them our flames, buddy.
Flames are on, man.
Flame on.
Oh, jeez.
Happy birthday to you.
Look, maybe you can go underwater. Our guy stays up top. Look. It's like a mobile platform.
Oh, I got left behind.
I'm coming back for you, bro.
The fire is still on fire.
Is it going fire still when it's underwater?
Oh, my God.
It looks awesome.
Dude, that's so amazing. And you could just
scoop. Where are you, Maz?
I fell off when you went underwater.
I'm coming, man. I'm coming for you, man.
This is the coolest thing in the world.
This is amazing, dude.
All right.
It wouldn't be so glitchy. I'm glitching bad.
You want to drive for a minute?
I gotta get up there.
A little bit.
I gotta get up. Can you come over? Yeah, we'll switch.
I'm trying.
I'm gonna climb up to the top.
You ready?
I'm ready. Oh God! That looks so cool.
They got like rocket power on the back, man.
Watch.
Rocket power.
Watch.
You gotta stand still up there.
We're gonna come from the depths.
Right, I'm standing
up into an ember.
Oh, I'm riding on it. I'm riding on a thing.
This is cool. This is so cool.
Oh, man. That's so cool, man.
Oh, dude. This is amazing.
Oh, you lost me.
Come, Drax.
I did? Oh, I tried to just...
I'm coming.
Just below the... I
want to ride on the birthday cake.
You want to ride on the birthday cake?
I want to ride on the birthday cake.
Yeah, let's switch pleasies.
All right. I'm going to take Beyond Water Dome.
Beyond Water Dome.
Let's see here. All right.
Dude, well, I'm in the water. Pick me up.
Does look dangerous.
Pick me up. Oh, I'm on it. Good. Yep.
All right, I'm coming to you.
Don't smile. Right. Jeez.
Whoa.
Oh. All right, Maz. Here. Oh, wow, you gonna drive?
I drive. Can you stay on it?
If you stay on the surface, I can.
Get on top of the birthday cake.
I'm on top.
All right, you on top of the birthday cake.
I'm on top of the birthday cake.
It's not a birthday cake. It's Tower of Power.
Happy birthday.
Trying to come back for you, Tommy.
Why am I on top of the water? I can't get out.
This thing is awesome.
Here?
You guys have the greatest one.
I love the rockets on the back of yours, guys. That thing is awesome looking, man.
Oh, the finishing touch, man.
Dude, the birthday cake's gone.
Birthday
cake.
I
can see like a...
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Oh, copyright strikes, man. Come on.
Did I get you?
You gotta go up. Well, you can't go underwater.
I'm trying, man. It's
hold space bar.
Hold space bar.
Yeah.
This is so great, dude.
There
come get
go.
Me, Z.
You. Oh, ooh, I dropped you off.
I'm stuck.
All right.
I dropped you off. Where you at?
I'm behind.
I'm going on a birthday cake.
All right. Wait. Let me scoop you up, Drex.
Hold on.
Oh wait. Here you are. Oh! All
right.
Oh, you missed me.
Oh, I missed you.
It was so close.
That is so cool.
So the spikes don't actually hurt anything.
Doesn't look like it, no.
Not that I see. We were hoping to, like, spear something from the side, like, or, you know?
They don't work on passive dinos, like on non-tame dinos. They don't do anything. Remember? We did that when we built the wall?
Oh, that's true. But they don't hurt us either.
Maybe it's no, because they're on the saddle.
Right. Yeah, I'm thinking that they're rendered null. This is great, man. God.
I think the best thing about the birthday cake tower of power is when you take a corner. When you
and
take
it
a
turns
corner
sideways
on this thing, and it does like one of these guys. Let me see here if I can do it. Oh, I'm stuck. There we go.
Wow.
We are inside of each other, ladies and gentlemen.
No.
I don't know how we're going to unstuck this guy.
Let's see. I can probably...
Oh, there we go.
Zoom! Rocket power!
Dude, this is fast.
Oh, man. This is amazing. Amazing.
So, that was cool. It's a good build off. I can't decide who won. I mean, really, who wins against a super? That yours is super dangerous, but ours. I mean, it's just,
who beats you? You can't beat birthday cake. I mean, you just can't.
Is it anybody's birthday right now?
If it's your birthday, we built this for you.
Yeah,
today's your birthday.
Happy Born Day.
And if you need to go to war, then we have the best machine.
Yeah, that's right.
It really all depends.
That's
it's
right.
A war machine.
Can we make it to theirs from ours?
Probably not.
Probably in die.
Oh, it stops me.
Yeah, you probably like lose all momentum.
It does.
That's the built-in skydiving protection we have.
Oh yeah.
I think we've done it, ladies and gentlemen. I think we've done all the things we can do in a day.
This was
today.
A heck of a video, man.
Yeah, this we got a heck lot of stuff video. Done.
Can we clock out now, boss?
Yeah, I think it's time.
All right, we're going to lunch.
All right.
We love you guys. Thank y'all so much for watching. If you like the video, give us some dap on that like button, please, to show your support. You can subscribe to Mass, Slipgator, Drax, and me, all with the links in the description below. We'll be back tomorrow with another wonderful episode in some other format. So catch us then.
Man, stuff things be with you.
Peace out.